It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Ryan Payne filling in for Bob for this week's market update. And it was a monster week for stock prices around the world as investors cheered the increasing likelihood that the pending lineup of politicians will be divided along party lines, paring down the chances of sweeping reforms for corporate America. As we've said in the past, Wall Street loves gridlock as it lessens the prospects for an increase in regulation and taxes. Should former Vice President Joe Biden indeed win the presidency and the Democrats keep the House and even win those Georgia runoffs, their Senate majority would be slim, far too slim to push through radical legislation. Historically, a Democratic president, a split Congress tend to generate superior returns. Wall Street couldn't be happier. Despite the election uncertainty, the most powerful man in Washington remains in place. Our main man, Fed Chairman Jerome Powell, continues to affirm that the Fed funds lending rate will remain between 0 and 0.25%. Low interest rates have caused a bona fide boom in the housing market, one of the major catalysts aiding our remarkable economic recovery. And make no mistake, the economy continues to recover at record speed. Job growth in October blew away expectations, with non-farm payrolls increasing by 638,000, bringing the unemployment rate down to just under 7%. Furthermore, the biggest gains came in the hardest hit sector during the pandemic, leisure and hospitality, adding an impressive 271,000 jobs. Evidence that despite increasing coronavirus cases nationwide, the economic reopening perseveres. So with the election sort of behind us, the world moving full speed ahead to reopen, and all market sectors now participating in this massive stock rally, do you have the right portfolio in place to win over the long term? Well, why sit there and wonder when you can know? Simply call or text at 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. You can call or text at 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC.